Yesterday, they were just going off crazy right here.
Jim's camera's gone, so. And his battery dropped. Did your battery drop down, or did you have it sitting down there?
No, I had it like that, I thought. It's work.
Are you in here? Do you want to play with us today? Okay.
Activity.
Do you want to play with the ball?
Do you have another half hour to put one in here?
I just heard singing.
You did, right?
Earlier.
Yeah. Mm. It's like a female singing.
Yep, it was.
To a child. That was very strange.
You heard singing.
Almost like humming.
She shouts. Yes, it says she shouts. want to move that box?
Who's talking?
Do you know me? Can you see the ball on the floor? Say London Bridges. London Bridges.
Amelia.
Did you mean Amelia? No, you can't play London Bridges. Sorry, do you want to go get some cookies? Sorry.
Your family.
Thank you.
Almost.
Come on in, follow me. Don't be afraid. Play with the ball on the floor. Here from downstairs.
My name is Emily.
Emily, are you in? Are you with the girls? Are you in here? Do you want to hold that hand?
Walking around downstairs.
Oh.
can see you in there. In the office tonight. In the door.
My body is calm.
Oh, hell. Did you hear that? I said I can see her. I can see her right here. I just said, are you in the doorway? And I meant in the other doorway. And then you said, her body's here. And you see movement down there.
Come on in.
You're making a mistake.
Hmm.
No.
Making a mistake because I'm asking you to come in here?
With you.
Are you afraid? Why are you coming?
Tonight.
Where are you coming?
Do you think we're going to hang up on the floor? Or you are going to hang out upstairs? Downstairs?
There's five of us.
There's five of us, too. Where are you? Where are the five of you? This old man. Do you know that? This old man is
I'm hiding here.
You're hiding in here? So does that mean you want to play hide and go seek? Are you it? You have to come over here and touch the ball. It's a safe place. But there's enough ball. There's another ball in the ball.
shot.
Abandon hope. No. Never abandon hope. You are loved. You are Did you just hear that?
What?
It was a whistle over here. In that back hallway.
If I whistle, can you whistle back?
You just want something, you have to do that loud. Nobody knows who you are.
Somebody shine a flashlight downstairs.
Be fearful.
Shut a door, but not this door. Do I have enough energy to do that? Shut a door when the ground's out there. Take out energy. Push it close. Push it, push it. No, no. No, no, no.
Death.
No, no.
It's me they see.
Are you looking in the hallway here?
Well, I don't know where you're at. You're saying it's you. Come closer. Come closer. One, two. One, two, three, come see me. Do you want to play the counting game? One, two, three. Oh, come say thank you. Four. Are you in a hole? Where? Tell me where. 8, 9, we're almost there, we're almost there. 10 fingers. Yay, can you clap? To see your Orbeez.
You are not safe.
Is Dylan bad? you bring up Judith's cradle? What is that? Do you know what that is?
What's that mean?
Because I asked you that? Where do you want us to go in the house?
Where am I?
At the Bihl house. Do you remember? Should we go upstairs in the attic, or should we go somewhere else, or?
Impressive.
You are very impressive. Very impressive. The girls roaming out there. You're good. You're very magical. Do you know what magic is?
I really wish I was able to see you, though.
Do you know what John's doing?
I want to be
friends. Sure. I thought we started to be friends yesterday. Remember we were talking about our favorite dinosaurs?
Well, you like John, don't you?
Just a big kid at heart.
Do you remember John?
Part of the surprise, though, remember? We talked about the dinosaurs we had an agreement yesterday. Do you remember that?
Private.
Edmund.
that dog?
What?
Edmund?
He didn't like sigh?
No. Why would he sigh?
I just... That's what I said. I thought he sighed.
Do that.
I was where?
Did you hear it more than you?
Oh.
I'll see you.